game of training has done so much for me. It saved my life. It's a lovely process that is a major struggle, but I had to learn how to embrace it. That was the only way I was able to get through anything. I literally hit rock bottom. When you hit rock bottom, all that is a solid foundation to build off of. The way I see it, you just gotta keep grinding. You gotta have persistence, patience. You just don't quit. You don't stop. But you also have to be prepared and be ready to inherit any of your blessings. God is not gonna give you whatever. I also believe if you're ready for His blessings, they will be given to you. The one thing that I was most consistent in life with is my hunger to go get it. Always was told you're not gonna make it, you're just another kid from Freeport. That only gave me premium to add to my tank. Never really trusted nobody, not until I got older that I started trusting people. It's just hard to find good, genuine people that actually care about you. And it's just as more passionate and enthusiastic about what they do for a living. I appreciate what God has blessed me with and the people I've been able to surround myself with. It's more than just training. I'm building relationships. You have a problem in your life, I'm able to relate that to training. Everything is parallel. Everything is universal. Growing up in the park made me who I am today. I work in humans day and night. Was my 9-to-5. Consistency. Trust in the lovely process. Thankful for the ones that believed in me and prayed for me. If you love me, I love you. If you hate me, I love you.